Ward, dinner's ready. Why don't you go tell the boys?
Okay, dear.
Boys, dinner's ready. Be sure to wash your hands first.
Okay, I said it. Okay, Dad. Down in a minute, Dad.
Dear, don't you think we should have something done about Beaver's speech problem? I just don't think he'll ever get a job as a radio announcer.
I think you're right, June. I remember as a boy I wanted to be a fireman, but I think it was just because I liked the color red. I didn't care for fires very much.
Hello. Here I am, Dad.
That's nice, son.
I'm all ready for
supper.
Supper?
Mom?
And
Dad?
Dad? Beaver? Where's Wally?
I can't tell you, Dad.
I'm Mother Beaver.
But Wally's not here.
Dad?
Can I ask you something?
Sure, Beaver.
What does gay mean?
It means happy, son. When you're gay, you're happy. Like having a gay time. A happy time.
Gee, so does that mean that Wally's happy?
I don't understand what you mean, son. Gee?
Well, I was watching television, and I saw this parade downtown, and they said that it was a gay parade. Wally said he might go.
June, call the...
Then on TV, I saw Wally in the parade holding hands with Lumpy.
Beaver, call 911. Your father's just had a heart attack.
The Lost Beavers. Only on the Morning Deal. 106.5 KXXR.